of 46,000 square miles of the Indian Ocean.
Well, a group that honors veterans need your holiday help. The program Wreaths Across America salutes fallen veterans by placing a wreath on each headstone.
But this year, they don't have enough wreaths. As our national correspondent Christine Frizzell tells us, they're hoping for some last-minute donations.
It's been a tradition now for a quarter.